Hey guys, welcome back. Pressing check mark, pausing. International Chef's Arena. Okay.
Yep.
So we were at 43% last time. What are we at now? Woohoo, 50%. Woohoo, we might have a shot. As long as we don't get screwed by our games here. Just get, you know. Some friendly games here. Come on. Alright. Now we just gotta hope that it's a bad day for them. I don't think I've seen any of them finish below 70. Worst comes to worst, we'll do it again at the end of the day. And hopefully. Oh my god. Fuck off. The one time we actually get a 70. Get out of here. Alright. Yep, we can just speed it along. You. Boom. Actually, we don't have either of those, right? Yeah. Yeah, no, let's forego doing that. So Gentile Edward would be next. Food needs work, but yeah. All right, try a tab. Let's see. Slowly paint that back. So if we can get like another 7%, I think that would be ideal. But you know, whether that actually happens or not is, you know, another question or another thing entirely. But if we don't and we lose, I don't know, like, what it knocks down. Whether it, you know, assumes you were bad at the satisfaction thing or what, and so it knocks down the satisfaction, but it's really this. Though I think last time it made them super easy, right? No, I don't remember what happened last time we failed. Or what happened last time we failed when the, there was a competition that happened. I think they were all just stupid easy. Unfortunately, the fish warrington doesn't seem to be having quite the same appeal as it did yesterday. Can only hope that that changes. overcome the dinner rush. Because I think we could probably do it if we got another 7% skill gain. $72,000. That might be awful. Is that only one sold? Only at a 25% throughput on our fish plankton. It needs to go way up. $20,000, $40,000, $20,000, $30,000. Oh well. It's only $23,000 that we're losing out on. But I God. That's a stupid thing to say. Only $23,000. Well, yeah. We're still making some decent profit. I also think, man, I gotta get lucky on the mini games as well. Even if I did well, I think I could only hit like a high of 72 or something. That just makes me think, like, all the extras I did in La Cosa Nostra, redesigning it, that one, I didn't redesign it, but I poured a bunch of money into it. Just gonna be awful. Just awful redoing it. So only 4 main courses sold. Get off here. Ah. Five and six and only one fish Wellington. This does seem like a suppressed month, thus far. 15 and 16. I mean, I guess we do still have all, you know, the actual dinner rush still to come through, but only one fish Wellington so far. That is just stupid to me. They are less than $5 each. Let's try again. We're gonna try again right now. I think this is nice as it's gonna be to me. I've gotta hope the S72 is good enough. I almost don't wanna look. Fuck it. What the fuck? What the fuck? Like the one time that I. Oh my gosh. No, forget it for now. Forget it for now. I'm gonna buy another fish Wellington. Another fish Wellington would fund my trip. Someone, anywhere, please. Buy a fish Wellington. So I feed my children. Fish Wellington. Ah, there's a fish Wellington. Excellent. That's not happening this time either. Mm-mm. Third again? Hey, second. Yeah, hope that he gets less than 80. Well, 1, 2, 3. Hey, someone else bought a fish Wellington. Well, got a couple fish Wellingtons sold. Yeah, another one was bought while I was gone. Or, well, yeah, while I was there. So that's good enough for me. Just fucking spam this contest. Fish Wellington. Well, Fuck you, game. I hate you so much. So much hate you. But this is oh. Yeah, look at that face. You have such a lovely face. One, two, three, four, five. So, at 11 o'clock, we'll go back again for the final time. Alright, let's go. Join now, enter contest. Definitely didn't sell as many fish wonkins as we did last month. I'm just hoping that somehow it bugs out and they fail. That's all I can hope for right now. God, I'm shocked. God, I'm tired of looking at that face, dude. Jesus. Face. Well, guess we'll do it next month. You have failed. Try again with easier goals. Alright, let's go through our little chatty stuff. Care about any of this. I really don't, not right now. Okay, cool. Yep. Alright, let's pause. There we go. So yep, fours and then I'll go here. We'll talk to him. Alright, and yada yada, boom boom boom. Okay, cool. So, we'll pause that. I can do... I'm not going to do with La Cosa Nostra what I did last time. Because there was no real tangible benefit that I noticed to it. So I'm just gonna focus on upgrading the outside of them, and that's gonna be about it. We're going to, we have to go talk to this dude. Actually, we need to end the episode, and I will talk to you guys next time.